nothing to it.
Graces!
Put these babies to work. Did you see that coming? Uh-huh. girl. Guess running's out of the question. Wisdom does come with age. Let's get this over with.
electrocute myself.
See your daddy now.
Hope the wires aren't fried.
Time to get serious. Watch and learn, kid. Thank you.
pulse machines can't be that different. Let's give this a shot. Gotta hit four control panels. Aha! It's alive!
Way to go!
Didn't even have to ask. Thanks, Vanille. Didn't even have to ask. Leave it to me.
Elevator Master. And just like I planned.
You planned for them?
Minor hitch. Time to get serious. Got this, Vanille. Thanks, Vanille. Watch and learn, kid. Got this, Vanille. Follow the old man's lead. Didn't even have to ask. We got this, Vanille.
Not a problem. Oh, I got this thing figured.
Thank you.
cheese and...
See your daddy now.
Thank you.
Lux, finally run out. Watch and learn, kid. We gotta sleep somewhere. This look okay?
Yeah. Fine by me. All set.
Not a care in the world. What?
Do not cross this line. Understood?
Grow up.
And good night again.
Did you just go to sleep already? Still a kid.
Couldn't run if you wanted to.
Look at you. Wonder what's under the hood of that thing.
Keep your pants on. You'll get a peek soon enough. Just try and behave.
I'm not gonna make any promises.
Cheeky boy, aren't you? We'll see how long that lasts.
He's come to meet you. Halt.
You must be Snow. Cid Raines, Brigadier General of the Fleet.
Hi, Cid. Thanks for the escort.
Apologies. I just had a few questions to ask you. If it works like they tell us, that means she must have fulfilled her focus.
Sarah!
Fulfilled her focus. As a tainted pulse lessee, that is.
You think she was out to hurt Cocoon?
I'd hardly be alone if I did. When it comes to Pulse, who could claim to know anything? I need the truth, for the sake of Cocoon.
The sake of Cocoon. We're from Cocoon. Shipping us out, purging innocent people, that's how you lend us a hand?
Those are the Sanctum's methods. The public fears what it doesn't know. It's grown tired of living in constant terror of these threats from the world below. So, the Sanctum devised a plan for you, Lassie.
I'll bet.
A public execution. The people don't know any better. Strike down the phantoms before their eyes, and they sleep like babes.
No!
The Sanctum has intelligence on the other Lassie already. It's only a matter of time.
You'll never catch them.
I see. We'll need your help then, won't we?
Sarah.
Let darkness fade to light. Show me there's still hope. Show me it's
You're kidding, right?
I mean it.
You can't drop the breakup bomb like that. Being alone's all right, I guess. Yep. Always was until we met.
Then we did.
And now I know there's something better.
Being with you. We've come too far to quit now.
It's not your choice.
You really want to leave me?
I don't want to. I have to. Listen, it's over. Please, just stay away from me.
What happened? At least tell me that. If it was something I did, just say it.
Okay. Look. Branded by Pulse. I'm a Lassie.
No.
Enemy of Cocoon. Danger to us all. Get it now? You're my enemy. Bye.
Sarah, where are you?
Sarah's not with you, big guy.
What's with the long face? You and Sarah have a fight? I don't mean to be insensitive, but if you get that upset just talking about breaking up, it's no wonder it happened.
Green.
Sarah! What is your focus? The Sea have a focus, right? I'll go with you, help you do it. Just let me.
No, if you're with me, the Sanctum
will... I will be with you, no matter what. We've come too far to quit now.
I don't know. I don't know my focus. I'm gonna be a monster.
Not if I'm here. I'll protect you. We'll figure this out. Do it together, okay?
Okay. If it's true what they say.
Yeah.
When we're finished, I'll turn to crystal.
Don't worry. When the Sea complete their focus, they're blessed with the gift of eternity. They wouldn't call it eternity if you died. You'll see. You and me will always be together.
Even if death was all that she had waiting, nothing would have changed. Sarah was brave enough to face it.
I can't believe we made it.
That'll slow down pursuit.
But aren't there troops on this side? We can't relax just yet.
Right. We press on. I'll take point. You watch our backs.
Actually, why don't you let me take point?
Can you handle it?
It's not a question of can or can't.
Now you're learning. Keep your eyes front. I'll watch the rear.
Got it.
Thank you.